Good morning, good day, and it's going to be a good day today. The last time I spoke to you guys was in the van when I brought the Honda away. It was a very interesting day. It felt very double-sided. In one way, it was a sad day because I sold the Honda. In the other way, it was a day that would lead to a positive outcome. The positive outcome is today. Today I'm gonna hopefully pick up my new bike. And then we're gonna arrange everything to pick it up because I cannot get it home with this car. So I'm either gonna walk the entire end, or maybe take public transport, or maybe they can, I don't know, drop it off at home or something. We shall see. So hopefully this will be a short vlog. I'll show you a little bit of the shop, but I'm not gonna show you the bike as of yet. Here we are. Bike. Exciting moment. Look at those colors. So, just got back from the garage, going towards home, enjoying my corners, and so far everything is good. I signed for the bike. Got most of the paperwork done, so I'm going home. I will make sure everything gets arranged today, and then hopefully I can pick the bike up Thursday, which in theory should be the day you should watch or should be able to see this video. So if everything goes all right, you will see this video on the day that I will pick up the bike. That gives me a little bit of time to do a review video, which I have enough ideas about, but yeah, I need to do it. I like how people are guessing which motorcycle I will be getting. Dude, that's not smart what you were trying to do. Not smart at all. Actually kind of stupid. I'm gonna stay behind him because I'm not gonna be total dick like some drivers. I will say thanks for watching, and hopefully soon I will be back on two wheels.